All right, so back to The Wolf Among Us. I haven't done this in a long time, so let's play continue episode 2. I'm sorry. Even though I really like this game, I just got delayed. I have so many games I have to upload, which I think I should just stop. Because I mean, I have like 5, 6, 7, 8 games
to upload
in the
whole
thing, which
bullshit,
I can't do because it's
and
too
always
much.
Has been. I mean, what's his job, really?
To keep shit from reaching the woodlands. Jack, I don't know where they are.
I think you're a bar. You're supposed to have darts.
See, that's Jack from Jack and Jill.
But who knows where the fuck they went to after.
Who's banned? That little fucking kid guy is banned up there.
Hello?
Come on, Holly. I need entertainment.
24 hours in a day, 24 beers in a case? Coincidence, maybe.
What do you want?
Holly, you got a minute?
Why?
Please.
Oh, her head just turned to
the right. Important.
Miss White, I heard you had kind of a strange morning.
It's been kind of a strange morning for everyone, I think.
Every time I see this guy, he seems to lose
You're
weight.
You're touching me!
It really
Stop
is.
Touching me.
He loses weight
now.
And yet somehow keeps all
Butterfly
muscle.
Boob.
Jack.
Wolfie, my dear, how are you? Because, you know, we were just talking about you. All of us.
I just need to talk to Holly. Privately.
All right, just give us a second first. I'm dying to hear about the body that came out of the East River this morning. It was a fable, right? Oh, everyone knows.
Tweedledee
was on
was
Twitter.
Just
here. I was gonna say Twitter.
You said it looked like Snow White.
You sure it wasn't Tweedledum?
Well, no, but. He seemed pretty sure.
Crane.
Sorry.
Fucking bitch.
Tweedledee said you arrested him for no earthly reason. Kept him locked in the cellar all fucking night. He said you tortured him. Which, I don't know, that seems like a breach of your legislative duties. Bigby, come on. You can't be so dumb as
Jack,
to...
find the off button, now!
What is it with you two?
Alright, I'll turn it off.
You and Gran are all, let's get a posse together when there's no one around. But as soon as the big bad wolf walks in, your tails go between your legs.
I'll punch this guy in the fucking face.
He fucking maimed you. Aren't you pissed? Cat got your nerve. What happened?
What happened? I'm tired is what happened.
Holly.
What?
Bigby, look. Two fables are dead. And shit, Gren's sister...
Holly's sister.
Holly's sister has been missing for what? A few days now? And we haven't heard word one about it from anyone. Easy! Ah, fuck! What'd I do? It's an honest question.
Ah. Go fuck on up a beanstalk, Jackie boy.
Gren, you gotta learn some new lines.
Yeah,
let me tell
get
you.
The fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here!
Alright then. Actually, have there been any updates?
I don't know how to say this to you, Holly. The woman we found in the river.
Who was it?
You know who it was.
Miley Cyrus, wasn't it? Fuck!
God fucking damn it! Of course, the dear princess, Snow fucking White, is all safe and sound. Where were you when we reported this weeks ago, huh? Where are you when we ever fucking need you? You'd give 1 ounce
Let
of
me rip
shit
off your
about
other
her,
fucking arm,
about
dude.
Any of us. She might have been saved. She might have been cared for. She might have been.
I'm sorry, Holly. I'm sorry we found your sister this way, and I wish this had ended up better.
I think Holly might be a troll like the fuck. Girl talk. Sucker, what'd you get your hair did?
Holly,
get the fuck out of my bar.
I just want.
It should have been you. It should have been you, and it wasn't.
That's a mean thing to say. Your sister was a prostitute. She got what she deserved. I don't know if she was a prostitute, but she was. My mind.
We recovered this from her personal effects. I thought you might like to have it.
Ketchup!
I didn't know she still had this. The copper was from a dwarf mine. It's very rare. And very old.
That was decent of you.
Slap her on the way up.
Grin.
Yeah?
Take off for a bit, would you?
Are you sure?
Mine is just the Midas gold. A touch. Is that cat missing on the thing?
I don't know that much side, about our life. Honestly, we didn't talk often. She was lost here, in the city. She just got swept away by it.
Do you have any idea why she'd be glamored as Snow White?
What? Oh, God. I'm sorry. That was probably about...
About what?
She was hooking. To pay down debt.
Ah! I was right!
Have to see her that way.
I just guessed it. I was right.
Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Puddin' and Pie. The owner, Georgie, with all his fucking fees. It's a crock of shit. That's how they kept her under their thumb, really.
Hey, Snow White, I fucked you last night. You're pretty
Holly,
hot.
It's okay. If it's too much, we don't have to do this.
Fees, huh? What kind of fees?
Sounds like one of those old company store kinds of ploys. Designed to entrap people by keeping them in debt. We can probably learn more at the club. We've got a lead. Maybe we can take it from here?
Lily.
Anything else you can tell us?
I don't think so. Like I said, we didn't talk much.
That's all right. You've been more than helpful.
Is she? Where is she?
She's at the business office. She's taken care of.
I'm gonna have to go down there and get her. Fuck.
Please, we can handle the funeral arrangements.
No. It's a formality with trolls. We burn our dead by sunrise, or... I don't know.
I'll check with the deputy mayor about that. He'd want to be kept in the loop.
This is really important to me.
Look, why don't you come down with me to the business office, and we'll see what we can do. That club?
I'll go down there now. See what I can find out from the owner.
You were good with her. I'm impressed. Really, thanks. It just made everything easier.
On to the club.